What is up everyone, this is BNY and welcome back to my channel once again. The new matchup for week 10 is live in FIFA Mobile 18 right now. For the week 9 matches, I'm not that lucky and only managed to get 2 out of 4 predictions correct. But it's alright, let's hope we have better luck in this week. And apparently in this week, apart from featuring just one matchup player reward, it has released Bender with 2 different formations for you guys to choose with if you manage to get all 4 predictions correct. I guess that is a great option for people to choose on. However, I will still place my points on the skill boost if I'm able to get all my predictions correct. And so without further ado, let's start with the first match in week 10 between Leverkusen and Bayern Munich. Using the home and away table records as our reference, Leverkusen is standing at the 6th position on the home records, while looking at the away records for Bayern Munich, they are at the 1st position. So by the look of it, I would say I'm more confident that Bayern Munich will win this match. Next up, we have Sheffield United and Sheffield Wednesday on the list. United is standing at the 5th position in the home records, while Wednesday is standing at the 16th position in the away records. So by the look of it, it seems that United will have a higher percentage in winning this matchup. Moving on to the third match is between Leipzig and Schalke 04. Leipzig is standing at the 4th position in the home records, while Schalke is standing at the 5th position in the away records. As their positions are really close in this match, I will place my bet on draw for this. Lastly, we are looking at a match between Liverpool and Man City. Liverpool is standing at the 5th position in the home records, while Man City is standing at the 1st position in the away records. I was thinking at first that this match would be a draw, however, I managed to persuade myself that Man City would continue with this lead, so my bet would be on Man City on winning this. Therefore, that's the end of my matchup predictions for this week. I have to highlight that all these are just predictions and not 100% correct. Nonetheless, good luck to everyone. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and also subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys soon. In the meanwhile, love you guys. Stay cool.